Order of potatoes.
The order of potatoes. Can you shine your flashlight in this crevice and tell me if you could see another area behind that?
It's like a cave, like a little tiny. It doesn't go anywhere, but I think I'm gonna have to hit it and make it on the duckle.
Right?
I don't know how you're used to doing a full save and getting moving your time, but it could be able to play.
Possibility. What the hell is this thing? That too. Alright. So I'm assuming that you can run those big guys into the cracks, but I don't know yet. Not for sure.
That's what she did?
Yes. I feel like there's something walking around the edge too again right now. I feel. Oh! Woman! Back though.
Where?
Around the corner. Right around the corner. It's coming.
Oh dear. I thought you were with me. Oh no. Where am I? Where am I?
So how do we get past this thing?
I have the rocks. Otherwise, just don't.
Imagine a week from, what a minute.
Down the first
lever. Yeah, I'm running now. Screw that.
Screw that.
I somehow got separated from the rest of you. I'm not feeling great about that.
Oh my god. Oh, that's not holy.
I said, I got separated.
No, I was looking around and I thought that was you, and I tried to follow up and realized that was not you. Hi.
Yeah.
Oh, thank God. What the hell is that? What did you do? Me? Oh god, jeez.
I'm running away from the test on Twitch.
Are we alive?
I am sitting in the hole back there that you just watched you run past that, and you almost got crushed by one of those stone thingies.
By the way, here, guys, Brody, guess what? I'm picked up with the driver.
I don't know which way you turn.
Okay, so I'm running the same way as high now. Wait for my flashlight. By the way, guys.
I'm still suffering the repercussions of biting my tongue from before. I bit my tongue so hard, it is still numb.
Tony, what food?
You're not dead.
I'm not dead.
Oh, wait, no.
Oh my god, two of these. Two
yeah,
of these.
Yeah, that's
ah, crap. No. I'm not dealing with that. Dealing with that, not dealing with those. Running away.
By the way, you do have stamina, so I wouldn't, you know,
kind of
let you know that.
What is the.
What is that glowing thing that's supposed to be like floating there? You don't want to
pump. Yeah, great. Okay.
I'm officially now lost. That is. Hey, you should be here, my buddy.
Where is your body?
Wait, that one was shaking. Okay. The defense is not
used. What are the balls for? What are we supposed to do with the glowing orby thing? Hey, Drake, what are you dead near?
Well, I can't really see anything because of the fact that, one, it was in a dark area when I died, and second of all, there's so much blood on my screen that everything is, like, just blood.
Fantastic. No idea where the rest of you are at. Dang it. That. Uh. Nothing moves.
Where the fuck are you? Where are you?
So lost right now. I got chased by a lot of stuff. So I'm lost very well right now.
No.
That's a dead end. It's a horrible place. Look out! Jack, I'm behind you. Alright. I checked through all of this, but I didn't see any drakes.
I would have to dump down the nearest left and not behind the drake. Oh, there's a lot of them left. There was only here the 6 and the 16 and the 11. So those are the same. We have been talking to the amount.
Yeah. I know that if you crouch and it goes straight over your head, it doesn't kill you. That's about all I know.
Yeah, well, it doesn't seem to be dangerous, but I'm quite happy about that.
It could be like zombies, or whatever the fuck that video is in the fucking video. Yeah. I am the mother killer. I'm in the dark.
When you hear the screams, if you want to pass through these screens,
you tap what it what?
If I did, I would run away. But how would you?
I think this is a dead end. This was the dead end I was down before. I forgot this was where I was. Oh, shit. Fuck that. Hey.
This is the end, dude.
Yeah.
It is. Well, I know where that is.
Holy shit! Oh god, ghost. I'm down. Sweet.
Yeah.
I don't have the stick yet. I don't know where the stick is. I do not see the stick. The fuck? You have the stick. Fantastic. Seriously? Seriously!
Seriously!
Yeah! Oh god! A door! Jack! Oh god!
Run!
I am running!
Wait, do you see light?
By the way, I got there, I am standing staring directly at a pillar.
Oh!
Well, at any point, if you see lights, because I'm winning a flashlight in every direction, please tell me.
Zach, flash the behind you.
Thank you, Tony.
Yeah.
Here you go. Got it.
This is dead end. Yep. I got hurt by something. Oh God, there's more of them. I hope I got it, because I couldn't freaking see it.
Yeah,
Slow down.
Oh my God, I died. That is why I died. Get in the hole! Holy shit, get in the hole! That's not a hole! There's a hole right there! It's still behind you! Run! Oh no!
god. Ow! What the hell is this game? This is horrible. It is fun, but it's terrifying. I'm still suffering the repercussions of biting my tongue, too. Ow. I seriously think I should probably go and look in the mirror and stick my tongue out. Make sure part of it is still there. Ow. Oh. Imagine this as a VR game.
Oh, I think it has VR skin,
doesn't it? Oh, Jesus.
Negative.
Oh, it'll happen.
I just want to put it up. I see nothing. I'm in the darkness. It's on the pillar. I see nothing. I see what? I see that.
Good God.
No, I saw a flicker of flashlight. I was like, hey, I see a light. And then it was just like, then I saw nothing for a long, long time. And then I see a light again. I was like, hey, look, I see another light. So I was like, hey, look, I see is that a shadow? Yeah. Oh, God, the giant Grim Reaper death fucker. Oh, here comes the giant golem thing. Oh, here's a statue. What the heck?
I have honestly. Yeah.
Simultaneously.
There. Like, that's what happened to me.
Yeah. It's scary.
I'm not a man of the now. Like, I'm thinking of Tony Gavin was sick. I was being sick by all the fuckers who are fire safety now.
Yes. It is not a good situation. This is extremely high stress.
This is amazing.
Holy shit. I am so tense right now, I could probably, I could snap Tyrannosaurus thigh bones with my frickin' vertebrae.
Oh, God.
This is like stiff. My back is so taut right now. This is a relaxing experience.
I'm leaning back in my chair. My eyes closed and my neck resting on the back of the chair. With both hands on top of my head.
I just want to make the comment, if you die playing a horror game, or if you fall asleep playing a horror game, your dreams, good luck.
I work at a gas station. Any dreams or nothing?
Fair enough.
I go into work and I walk into the Walking Dead playing out right in front of me.
Very, very mind-numbing. Are we doing this again, or are we going to go play Wildlands? Yes.
I'm still trying to figure out why we have this.
They're indented in for some reason. Oddly enough. Stone thingies.
Oh, God.
Shit.
I want to get this fucking kitty.
That guy is fast, actually. Holy cow. So do we have the stick still? Excellent.
Hoping this would be the
That's my shadow. I thought that was Drake. Okay.
Where is Drake?
Over here somewhere. Oh, there he is. You know, one of these times you're going to run around. You're going to run around that corner. I'm going to beat you in the face with the stick thinking you're something else. I'm just saying. It's good.
There's like three there,
I'd like to be able to have the chalk used upon myself, so I have a glowing X on me, so the rest of you can see you. See me, for that matter. I think that's probably a dead end. This is a dead end. With a crack. Checked over here. There's a hole. Girl. And it's chasing you. It's chasing you. Run. There's another girl. Keep running. Still chasing you. Oh, God. I got smoked by a ghost. I got smoked by the ghost.
How did you get this far away from
me? Getting chased.
Oh.
Oh God, it's a big dude.
Oh, chased.
Oh, yeah.
What is constantly hurting you? Because you shouldn't still be bloody.
There is no, regen.
Well, blood goes away. Alright, three arches. Interesting.
Where? And how? How did you both vanish?
Yeah, we were getting chased and we ran. We ran really fast.
I don't really know why I went. It was an existential just run the fuck away.
Did I say exit?
Yes, she's not. Possibly?
That is way really on the same place. I wish I could mark it. Did you see on the ground?
Not noticeable enough, unfortunately. Blend in very well. It's like what they said in the beginning of this game, isn't it? It's like, do not fall asleep.
Yeah.
Ghostly, behind you.
How did you know it was behind me?
Because I could see the shroud of this cloud beside you when you're moving forward. I thought you could see that. But
yeah, you know.
I am watching your screen right now, but I think you're making progress. Go left? Yeah, that way. No, the other way. This way. This looks familiar-ish. There it is. There we are.
There's somebody dead, buddy.
Alright. Sweet. What?
There we go.
Fantastic.
Come on down.
Alright, Drake's gotta be up here somewhere.
Nick alone?
Yeah, that thing's over there. There he is. I get him.
Shit, he's alive. Oh, he's gonna be alive.
Okay,
so we're
completely
talking
off. Essentially. Oh,
we found the switch
from
the up and down the
tape. Okay.
I got the switch. Think I hit it? Honestly, not sure. Also, I'm being chased by that thing.
Yeah. What do you know about that? Oh my god.
Run, run, run.
Ow.
Get in over here.
Which way? No, you're still in there. You're still in there. Look out! Look out! Look out! Okay. Calmed him down, apparently, to kick your ass.
He drank a lot.
No. I am in the process of remedying.
You told me a lie.
Yes, surprisingly.
Okay, my direction is simple. You need to get back around here and get the fuck out of here. There's nothing down here with you. If he went back that way, we can confirm that.
He's right there.
So down the way you take the lever, there's a bunch of
bandages
now, right?
I need to make sure I pulled the actual lever.
Okay, let me go straight and go this way. Make sure you do not go right. What?
This is it, right?
Yeah.
This is it. Oh, hello. The creeper dude. Zach, I can't see anything in here.
I'm running to you. Okay, so I'm going to mark this. And I'm going to... mark it as... That's the way we have been. Okay. Tony, you're back
to the living room? Yeah. Come on,
that'll be
a
problem on the way out.
The way
as
it's supposed to be.
Yep, it should be down. Got it.
Sweet.
Get the fuck out of here. Now follow me and be quiet.
Quiet.
Alright. Let's look at the marks he put on the lawn there. Is that a stick, by the way?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. That crawler is over there. Don't worry about him. Let's keep going. Let's keep going. Alright, run. Go. We're good. Next, up ahead. This way. It should be this way somewhere. Not
like in here and an inky way.
Alright, what's that way? Oh, that looks like an exit.
It's a dead end. This way.
Yeah, so that should be fairly obvious. Okay, is that a dead end that way?
Never checked that far. You didn't go over the hill. Okay, I'm gonna go this way first. We came from this way yet?
Looks like a dead end.
Alright, yeah. Dead end. So it's this, it's not this.
None of us got down.
I lightly did, but it wasn't real bad.
This is
the
end. Okay, so we got
Eyeball, eyeball. Both the roads have eyeballs.
Let's go swing. Oh my God. Pull the tree, it looks like this is like a mark. You're really talking about this.
Yikes. Something orange at the end of this hallway. Look out! Okay, fantastic. There's something down here. There's a wizard or something here.
Oh shit, that's the other one over here.
Yes, it is.
Where is that professional runner?
You just say not it.
Oh no.
Where's Drake Dye?
Okay. I can't move around, I can't move in between.
Hey, this is gone.
Run! Zach! Go! Drake, where the hell are you? There you are. Fantastic! Second lever's done.
Okay, which way did we come from? This way.
Not
that way. This is the way that looks like an exit. But it's not the exit.
No, it's that white circle on the wall, remember? I think that's what it is.
Oh, shit.
I bet it's back the other way. I bet it is. Because there was paths there we hadn't checked yet. I think this way has everything we checked.
We lost Rick again. Tony, take a direction. Go on just a while here.
Rick! Come back! There we go. Let's go. Wait, did we check that way?
Which way?
The way to the right.
Yeah, it's
a dead end. Okay. It's cracked. Crack wall end. Alright, so that one was bust. Holy monk. Or major, whatever. It's coming this way. If you crouch, he doesn't run at you. When he doesn't see you, mind you. Like, I crouched, walked past him, then I panicked and I ran, and then he seen me.
Oh, shit.
Yeah! On this way. That's a dead end. Dead end. Check
it
out.
By the way, I'm being chased by a lot of shit.
Checking right.
I'm aware of that.
Dead end.
Okay, I keep going to the left, but I don't have a stick to kick the other ones at. Hey, Drake, you know, if you have the,
I don't have anything.
If you have a rock to kick me, if you hit me 3 times, you lose. I don't have a monster kicking me.
Hmm.
You have a total D. Oh my god.
What?
Now I have a monster
kicking me. Oh, look at
I have no idea where the anything is.
Oh god.
This is ridiculous easy to get separated at this game.
Alright,
I am at one of the switches. Do not remember which switch.
But the only reason why I've been like lagging behind and stuff.
He's falling asleep.
Yep.
We're almost done, Drake. We have 8 minutes. Find that door and you can go to bed. So close. I have faith in you. I've been steadily looking for the end and not finding it.
Yeah, it's weird that we haven't found it.
Well, we honestly, we don't even really.
You found me. Holy shit, Tommy.
I'm amazed I'm still alive. I did not realize you were dead. Holy crap. Oh, the mage. Screw that. The mage is over here. What the hell did you do?
Oh, no.
No. No, no, no.
Oh,
go down this way, let me go that way. Right, apparently he lost interest. Or something. Did we miss a doorway somewhere, or what the hell happened?
Whoever has a stick is carrying a random other fucker guy.
I just have the stick.
All the fucking lizards on the guy.
God damn it. Alright, back where you died, Zach, near there. And the chanting wizard where I died.
Wait, back where I died and where you died?
Yep. There's a stick dude and the mage. Two stick dudes and the mage.
I wish I had looked you a little bit better at me. I really thought I knew where he died. Turns out I was very bad at this.
Ah. Not good. Hey, the three arches. Oh god, yeah, all the stick guys. So if you find the door, does that fix it for all of us?
No. But I'll tell you right now, I don't have a stick. Ain't nothing I do can help. Okay, this way towards where I was dead. Why don't you give me a little bit more information, please?
Follow the wizard's chanting? I don't know, you remember where you were dead?
This is where I was at.
I thought that's where I went down. It's near there. Yeah, I can see your flashlight. Or wait, is that the monk or is that your flashlight? I can't tell, but something lit up the area around me. Alright, that was Drake's screen. No, I've got glowing orbies around me though. In the distance. Sick dudes are what killed me. There's also a monk. He's not chanting anymore, so. Difficult.
Oh, I only have 2 minutes.
Okay. Well,
your best bet is just to keep freaking running.
Oh, shit.
3, 2, 1.